Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and those betwixt, this is QQ Fox. Gonna check out Just Die Already. I got this free on Epic Games, like, I don't know, 2 months ago. I'm just gonna save 2 months for every one of these free Epic Games I haven't had a chance to play at all. So it is an 18-plus game. I read Retirement Home, and it looks like these guys, based on the videos, they're gonna kill each other or something. I don't know. But this is probably just going to be a game I just fool around with for 2 hours, and I'm going to go and play a different game tomorrow. Should have more time tomorrow. I just want to play a game I feel like I would just go and, like, steamroll through for 2 hours. It looks like it's mini games or something. Stanislav? So he's, like, Russian? I don't know. Ollie seems like your typical American. Where is he going? Is he a zombie? Kamala looks Indian or something. And then Lucky. I don't know what nationality. I just assume it's another white Westerner. Let's assume Canada because of all those little loving hearts. Let's go with Lucky. I like hearts. I wake up in my retirement home with all my posters of all those hot, sexy, oh, that ice cream poster. Yeah, this is the weeb, old weeb energy. Never forget your first one. Oh god. Oh, what the fuck? Am I dead already? What the fuck? I just rolled out of bed. Oh yeah, I'm alive. Okay. I lost an arm from rolling out of bed. Being old is scary shit, man. What did I just do? Did I just put my arm back on? No, I'm... What? My arm's right there. Put it back on. Why can't I put my arm back on? What is this shit? Okay. So rolling out of bed can make you lose an arm in this game. Amazing. I thought I lost my head. Is that a bear trap? Can I set that off? Fuck. My limbs, I want the bear trap. Screw frying pans, give me the bear trap. Whatever, fuck this game. Alright, it's already started off. Funny, in my opinion. Am I, like, turning that on, or... Give me that. Should be able to unlock this door with a golden key. There should be one around. Okay, so that's a key? I know you only have one arm, but surely you can still use a key. This is a key, right? Got to key it. Maybe this isn't a key? Like, it is pretty huge. It might not be a key, actually. I'm just trying to get out of bed. Like, they think they can lock me up here in with these flimsy planks? If only I had a sharp object, I could break them. This ain't sharp enough? What are my sharp object options in this room? Would they really lock me in with a sharp object with a being an old scary person? I break the bottle. Wait, what happened to the bottle? Can I open this? So I'm just trying to escape a retirement home. Without dying. harder than it looks for old people, I'm sure. This is why they can never escape. Oh, what the fuck did I just do? What? I didn't know that was a Molotov cocktail. How do I... Fuck. What is this game? Is this where I'm getting the sharp object? What the fuck, pincer? A crab? Oh, what the fuck? The crab just took off my leg! Fuck that I can still somehow walk, but what the fuck? The fuck? The bed was a trap. The fucking fridge is a trap. What is considered a sharp object in this room? What the fuck did I just do? Yeah. Yes, a sharp object. There's like nothing sharp except for my fucking broken limbs. I swear to God. What else am I supposed to use in this dump? I can just crawl out of here. Like, I lost a limb, like, just crawling at this point. Right? This is like the only sharp object. I can't use that to do. Okay, this has to be a key. Like, this is the only thing I have, like, any potential of using yet. I can't do anything with it. Run, jump, ragdoll, respawn, hunt. I can respawn and get my limbs back? Oh, I can. Sweet. I'm perfectly healthy. You can't get sued anymore. So this is my walker. Yeah, I just don't understand what sharp item is in here, which I can grab. Use it, this fucking thing. Do they really want me to use my fucking limb? Like, there's the fucking crab. How the fuck did the crab just slice me? I like how I'm already having some kind of complication with this. And it's like the first room. Like, there's like sharp I can use. I like brick. Aim this shit. Like jelly or something. I swear, this is the only thing golden I can see. It's nothing. Sing. I can't open this. Tried opening this. Weird. Let me out. There has to be something sharp out there, like a bird beak or something. She is so bad at opening. Fuck you, crab. Maybe if I just kill the crab, maybe that's what I have to do. Kill the crab, get a pincer. Fuck you up. Oh. Just doesn't work. Maybe this is considered sharp. Oh, I could grab this. Can I, like, grab the pieces? Nope. What sharp object is in this place? There's like nothing. Somehow smash the pumpkin inside. Like, I'm looking. I don't know, maybe I can set off the trap with this? Like, I've walked close. Oh, what? Oh, now I can grab it. I think this is gonna work, though. It's like upside down too, which doesn't help. So it's active again. It's the only sharp object I have. Do I really have to Google how to open the first damned? It's like nothing else. Nothing. Nothing I deserve. Wait, I swore I opened that before. There was no key in there. Like, before I respawned, I swear I opened that. That's bullshit. I'm so... Okay, those look friendly. Just pull out. Oh, is that dynamite? Oh, yeah. And my character survived that? Yeah, my character's still alive. We're fine. So there's my head. Oh, I'm just gonna jump in. I just wanna see what happens. Okay, so that's what kills me. Not removing my head, but getting Ian alive. That weird sound. Oh my god. It's all bloody in there. What the fuck is that? Oh! What is that thing? What the fuck is that? Sounds like a sheep and then it just like tackles you or something. Like, I probably need to get into this. I don't need the sunglasses, I need what's in the drawer. What just fell in? A rolling pin? Fuck you! Ow! Ow! It's okay. She's still alive. What? I'm kneeling now. Fuck, man. This is like Saw for old people. What the fuck? I don't want to be nude. What the fuck did I just... Oh god, there's an axe. Nice. I can actually use that. What? Just picking that up blew me up. I'm still okay though. I'm still okay. Yeah, I'm respawning. Fuck that. What the fuck? That oil slide. What? Oh god, even opening that fucks me up. It's gonna be okay. Okay, avoid the trap. Wow, I can just walk through it with this. Is this an electric eel? See, we got a bush. We got an electrical outlet, actually. What the hell is in the fish tank? Anything? Yeah, I don't think there's... What is this? Is it acid? Is that a tentacle? Fish can't breathe out of water. Don't touch. What the fuck was in here? I saw a tentacle. Okay, just sliding with an axe in my hand. That's not dangerous at all. So, are other old people friendly? Oh, what the fuck? I just walked up to them and I just killed them. You received a new item. Items you receive from the bucket list can be purchased from a vending machine. There are three types of vending machines, red and yellow and blue. Red dispenses weapons, yellow dispenses utility items, blue dispenses ticket items. Okay, I see a record up there. Oh! Yeah, that would kill you. I only want my weapon back, but I just died. Is my weapon below me? I got the record. I feel like this is going to be useful for something. Maybe it's going to make the old people dance and have heart attacks or something. This is the bad record. I want the other record in there. How do I get the other one in? I guess I just... just walk to it. Hello? Hey there, friend. You see those bozos sitting around celebrating? I hate them always thinking they are better than me, but I figured out a way to teach them a lesson. Taunts. And taunt elderly people and they get real scared. Bunch of wussies, you should try it out. F. Gotta try it out on this guy. Yeah, get fucked! What is that? And I wish grabbing things was easier. Okay, I got salami. Get fucked, bitch. That was pretty... What the fuck? Wow, I just taunted too close and pretty much killed that guy. I want what's in the presents. Don't disrupt the party. Shut up. Y'all stop this monkey business right this instant. I will not tolerate this behavior any longer. You are out. And just like that, I was kicked out of a retirement home. Oh god, they throw me out? I'm fucking old. Like, just waking up out of bed cut my arm off that one time. Am I actually dead? No. I'm free. Hey, you there. Come here for a second. This? Am I gonna get sucked in? Whoa. Chill. That's all that's left of me. What? I respawn in a garbage can. Fuck. Finally thrown out of that stinky retirement home, eh? That's great. Welcome to the outside world, my friend. From here, it can only get better. Can it? There are tons of things you can do, but most elderly work on life goals and their bucket list. Completing life goals in your bucket list can reward you with new items that you can buy in vending machines. Some life goals reward a special item, tickets. Tickets can be used to buy special items from the blue vending machine. You can also find these tickets around the city, feel free to take them. Use tickets to buy the new retirement plan. It is the dream of every elderly. I heard they ship you off to a retirement home in Florida. Oh, you don't have a bucket list? Here, you can have mine. I'm never getting to Florida anyway. He gave up on life already. Open it by pressing B. This is your bucket list. At any time. Trash respawner 250 times? Or kick the bucket. Yay, I got a ticket. Eat or drink something. God, I won't even get through any of that shit. No. You young man, you're just my type. God. I could imagine that. Well, I wouldn't want to imagine that. This random life goal tracked chest pro. Okay, is that a bomb? This is my bomb now. What? 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 What the fuck? Okay, I guess I did walk into an electrical fence. I deserve that. Anyways, give me my bomb back. It's gone. I lost my bomb. My only way to get revenge on these young people who keep walking up the wall. You behind? Are you guys like homeless? Like everybody just gets kicked out and they just lay against the wall to die. Lower carbon emissions. Kill a boomer today. Those sons of bitches. Wow. Killing a boomer? What the fuck did I even slip on? There wasn't even a banana. Nothing. What is, this is glowing. This is glowing very suspicious. Well, I didn't need that leg anyway. It was just holding me back. Fuck, man. Like, there's fucking landmines? Can I? Oh, I can dig. What did I just dig up? What the fuck? A skeleton? You get away from me! Oh no, attack him with the fucking thing. Don't. I'll fuck you up, Sonny. You may be older than me, but. Fuck, just punch it. Punch it. Don't let it. Don't. Lead it to. Yeah, lead it here. Yeah, you can't survive a fucking landmine, but I can. Unscathed. Oh god, I can't pick that up anymore. I gotta respawn. Wait, where did I respawn to? That this ain't like trash can. Yeah, this is gonna be just like a fun one day, maybe 2 day thing. Like it seems like a pretty funny game. If you don't get offended by old people getting hurt, unfortunately. I'm not old yet, so I'm not offended yet, but I'll get there. Let's look at this place. Let me in. Whatever. Can I jump on these tires? This might kill me, but. Oh, I can jump on the tires. What do I do if I land in the water, though? How do I, like, climb out? So like most games, water is annoying. Yeah, oh, what the fuck? How am I supposed to? Okay. This game is so what the fuck, there's crocodiles too? Alright, let's just get it away with, get it over with. Jump on the car. Oh, I can jump on them. Sweet. So they're there to be jumped on. Got it. That looks like some weird ventilation. I couldn't jump to it. If I do this, I can probably. I'm gonna just jump to the side, actually. I'm an idiot. Oh, fuck that shark. How long do I have until that shark spawns and fucks me up? I can jump on the crocodile. Oh god. Oh, let me climb you. Thanks, bud. Okay. I swear every kind of fish is probably gonna kill me. What do these guys do? Nothing? I can actually grab them. Sweet. Coming with me. Wait, I can't even get them out. How about you? Yeah, you're coming. Whoa. Now I'm Weeful. Get out of my chair! Wait, I can equip it? Oh. Octo Hat. I guess this is okay. Well, I see a bridge like that, and I'm like, yo, I have to open that somehow. I mean, like, what is this? Mail. Yeah, how would I lower that? Oh, there's a big button. Problem solved. Get away from me! Trying to loot me? Trying to take my squid? Get out of here! You too, officer! Is that an officer even? Oh shit, did he just drop kick me? Get away from my penguin! Oh shit! Yo, is he fighting back? Wait, he's got a gun. Not that gun. Wait, is that praying mantis? Why do they have praying mantises, like huge ones like that? Okay, I gotta get close. Okay, they just do that. What about the mini one? Same thing. Oh, what the fuck? Why'd I get cut up by you fucker? Like, the praying mantis has made sense. You boomer hater. Oh, you got some soap. I like that soap. Okay, can I open this? No. What's the, like, the end objective? Can I turn this on too? Like, this probably helps me. No, I don't. This could help me at all. I don't know. Probably does. Wait, does the squid like heal me? I swear I was cut up pretty badly. Wait, I can climb it by like E? Oh, E, Q. Oh, fuck. Okay, just let me up now. Just let me up. I'm pretty much up. What the fuck? What, he attacked me? Why? Why? Is he a gang member? Fuck, I'll fuck you up, Sonny. Oh god, they're all gang members. I need a weapon. He threw me on a fucking... Fuck you people. Think you can hurt me? But which they did. Shit, give me a weapon, I'll fucking stab him. Oh, I don't wanna say the N-word. Well, I haven't said one yet. Oh god, just give me those chopsticks. Why are you throwing me into the fire like some psycho? Hey. I need that sausage. That sausage would be a good one. Fuck you. Yeah, he's trying to throw me into the fire, or throw me out the window. Oh my god, oh my god! Give me that weapon! Yeah, who's burning now, bitches? Now I'll fuck you up. No, god dang it. Oh god, he got me. I don't think there's anything useful in that apartment anyway. So I had to like swing myself up. What just happened? Whoa! Whoa! Wait, what? It just broke me in half. Okay. You ain't throwing me out again, Sonny. I'm on to your tricks. Alright, I don't even know if there's anything in there. It doesn't even look like it. Just gonna go into this person's house. Get my Jada ticket. Oh, that looks too safe. That's not me. stick to the roof. We got a bomb with a 10-second timer. How does that work? I just like click it, then I run upstairs. Oh god, is that Thor's hammer? Some. Yo, give me the hammer, bro. I need this. I must avenge the fallen. Is she a vampire? Is she an orc? Did she play World of Warcraft? Is that like orc? What the fuck? Get out of my house. My house now. It's like she's like a vampire or something. I want the bomb though. I don't know what I'm doing with it. Fuck everybody. Blow something up. Didn't look like it did anything. Yo. Don't you dare throw me. Where's my hammer? Where's my fucking hammer? Stop throwing me into the pot. I ain't food. Fucking psychos, man. What the fuck does this do? Oh. What does that one do? What does this one do? It just constantly spawns vehicles for old people. Old people vehicle. Okay. Wait, I should drive this better. Yeah. Revenge! Ah! What the fuck? He still grabbed me off. What the fuck is that? I was going at full granny speed on a fucking weapon of death, and you throw me into a pot somehow. Get away from me! Fuck man, those guys are OP. I need an actual gun for World of Watercraft rental services. Oh. What do I have to be, like, not broken to use that? Shoes, 70% off. I'll take those shoes. Hell yeah. Get away from me. Throw him. Throw him, Granny! Don't get thrown in the pot again. I will fucking end your life, motherfucker. God damn you. She just won't leave an old person alone. Why do you want to eat old people so bad? They don't taste good, I swear. I don't think so, anyway. Okay. Let's see you try to grab me now, bitch. That is a landmine, right? Hope so. Are these landmines? They look like landmines. Come at me. Oh. Yes. Fuck you. And he's still alive because... Fuck this game. Okay, fuck that guy. Look, yes, touch. I touch what I want. Wait, what? See? I know what I'm doing. Fuck this guy. And activate it, right? I don't even know how these things work. How do I get in here? Do I just throw the bomb right there and just work with it? It looks like it's something I could probably go up in. Get away, get away, get away, get away. However, I'm just gonna take that boat. It's like the only thing I can think of to do right now. This guy is such a jerk. Fuck the controls. He just chain grabs you. It's fucking like brutal. And there's like nothing you can do. And did he just rip me in half? Yeah, he just ripped me in half. You know what? There. You got what you wanted, okay? Fuck this guy. They make them too fast as well. Okay, give me my boat. That's not a boat. I guess I have to use both. Wait, what? Kinda weird how they put that pillar right there. Do I really have to like ram into it to get it off? That's pretty lame. Now, who decided this? Vehicles. What? Ram it. God dang it. I need this thing in the water. I'm too old to just push it off. Like, the scary thing is, I could still fall off. Yeah, that's fine, right? It's a little bit more of a nudge. Yeah, sharks, I hope, can't get me. Let's explore this. Is this guy a mermaid? Oh god, the shark. Oh! Old people cannot escape these shark-infested waters. No boomers beyond this point. I'm gonna trust the sign on that. They probably take that shit seriously. Ooh, a hot tub? Is that gonna kill me too? Wait, why is there... What? What did I just do? What the f... I just went down the drainage of a hot tub? Fuck. Are there gonna be rats in here? I don't know. Whoa, okay, that's the escape point. Cost me my torso. God. So that boat I was on like sinks and goes back up? That's a trap. I'm like half broken. Can I? No. Ooh, another chest. These chests have like items I can't use. Is that a hat? Hell yeah, I'll wear a nice little top hat. I look like you, young person. Just ruins this whole fucking style. Is this gonna go well? Go for the top one. Can't lift them. I'm weak. point of this spot? Is there anything up here? Hate that. Have shit like. There's nothing up there. Okay, there's two treasure chests. Can't refuse. Scimitar? Fuck yeah. Pirate. I'm Captain Jack Sparrow and Amber Heard combined. What is this? Ooh, an actual pirate hat. Yep, now I'm officially Captain Jack Sparrow. What's this guy doing? Have you heard about Sushi Gate? Those jerks need to be brought down. Use a cannon and shoot the giant sign over there. Oh, you have the cannon? Sushi and fries. You have me doing? What the fuck? Yes, we're trying to aim it. Do I just click E? How does that work? I slap it? Need fire, probably. There's a few. Let go! Let go of it! Is my hand trapped in there? What the fuck? I'm not... Fuck. Oh, there's a cannonball. Yeah, I can... Wait, what? Wait, does that respawn? Why do I have three cannon options? Oh. Fuck this game. I thought I grabbed a cannonball, not the whole fucking shelf. I love how I can grab a whole fucking shelf and knock it down on me, but... What? Is that a torch? What's this one? Stupid young people, I'll whip you up good. Yeah, oh, fuck. Don't mess with him. Yeah, I got some huge ass teeth. Oh, and there's a scimitar and a chest. Why settle for a gray scimitar when I can have an orange scimitar? Fuck yeah, it was worth it. I don't need hands to equip it. My fucking orange scimitar, bro. My gold scimitar. Okay, that's probably my spine. That's probably my torso. Come at me now, bitches. Fuck you all up. You hit on the old people? Less old people want vengeance. You too, Sonny. You watched it happen. You are an accessory. Why are you throwing bananas? Get some fucking manners, Sonny. Fuck me. Is that like a fire ember? Can I pick that up? There's a thingy up there. If I could just get on up it correctly, it's worth it. I didn't lose my gold scimitar, so good. Okay, I still have an hour left to figure this game out. He's like, oh, it's a monorail. Oh, it's not a monorail, it's just a streetcar. A weird fucking streetcar. And I can walk over this, which is nice. until I get to that point. Was there some nice... Oh. That's all I wanted. I want to be able to play music too. Visit my SoundCloud. Yeah, now it's my money, my tip money. It's very suspicious of that bag. What am I supposed to even do with drones in this? Anything? Oh, what the fuck whipped me? Oh, was that a fucking reek? I'll fuck you up. Oh god, it's one of you guys. Here's my gold scimitar. Scimitar, bro. Tired of getting thrown around, and I got thrown around. You know what? You guys are just too tough. I give up on this. I feel like is this like a car wash? No? Yes? Do I start at the top? Ah, who's trapped now? Get way up. Oh, obviously there has to be. This is like one of the first spots I checked out. Oh, there goes my scimitar. It's so fucking awkward to climb as an old person in this game. Fuck, man. She made it so much harder than it had to be. Hey, we got a firework. I just launched that at the other fireworks stand. Can I like ride a fire? Light it. Oh, I can. That worked out pretty well. Might as well just respawn before I get eaten by a shark. Spot. Let's try to get to this cross. Yeah, that just looks very convenient. And a very conveniently placed ladder, which I failed to grab. Oh, I'm gonna get eaten by a shark, so fuck it. I guess I need like a more of a running start to get this done. Yeah. Climb for your life, Betty. Well, lucky. I guess she can just walk it at this point. Amber? What the fuck's this do? You shoot hamburgers? Oh, ah! Is I just supposed to shoot at the lightning? It's a wand? It's a fucking wand? What is a hamburger a wand? Okay, the jumping in this game is kind of on angles. It happens, though. I feel like that's what I would have to do, but... I had to get shocked? Oh, I can actually open them without getting shocked? I make this shit too hard. Just leave it open, Betty. Bucky. Whatever. Why can't I click the button? Just opened it. Wolf! Who needed that hamburger? I didn't. Kids guns. Fuck. Oh, adult guns. Fuck yeah. What am I doing with this shit? I'm a psychopath. Fuck yeah, I got gun. No old person should be without a gun. You haven't hurt me. You're nice. Who has hurt me the most as an old person? It's probably just to get down. I just want my revenge. This guy looks like someone I need revenge on. What the fuck is this guy doing? Oh, this guy's like defending him. Think again, schmuck. What? No! No! Get away! My gun. That was my only... You survived a gunshot and you still had the power to come and grab me and fuck that guy. You. Doing this. I guess you're a good garbage boy, but I just feel like you're trouble. Okay, and now, actually I sell T for meds? Oh, what the f- I guess drivers don't care about old people. It's like a sausage there. And I just shot the sausage too. Who knows? Who knows where, but fuck these drivers. So the gun reloads, which is nice. Yeah, old people rule, bro. You hear that, officer? I gotta call my grandkids, I guess. No? Whatever, I got a gun. I don't need grandkids. Seriously, like, anybody with a gun's a threat to everybody. Oh, what the fuck? I didn't mean it! I didn't know that was your car! Oh! Give me my gun! It's the only thing I have left! Ah, give me the gun. I need to reach for the gun. Where is it? They're just throwing me into each other and they all got weapons and shit. Get away. What happened to the gun? Is that it? This is the only thing that can protect me from you young people. Fuck you all. You young people think you're all that ganging up on an old lady until she has a gun. Fuck you all. What the fuck, they respawned? Oh. I just want my gun back. Fucking young people. Ah. Fucking young people, get away from me. How did the fucking car trip me? I guess I'm one-legged, but fuck it now. It's 2:30. Oh god, it's gas. Alright, let's blow this shit up. Whoa! Didn't think I would die from that distance. But I am old, so... This should have been expected. But I got my gun still, so I'm good. a steamroller. That can get pretty awkward, especially if they let me use it. Yeah, they would let me use it too. But I got a gun, and I'd rather. Oh, wait. Fuck, I need a sharp weapon, they say, for that. So I need these guys' as scimitar. I actually have a reason to kill them now. And just drop the scimitar right here. So that's gonna be my E weapon. Wait, I swear it was a sharp weapon last time. Do they want me to get an axe? Where am I gonna get an axe? An axe source, unless there's one to pick or something. It's probably in here. What we got? Yeah, what are my options to buy? There's like options. Okay, so bucket list. Memoirs. I scroll E. Oh, katanas are an option. Squid hat. Gravedigger. So now I can go and get an axe if I want. Nice. Luckily, I have two working limbs. I hope he doesn't follow me. This is like some Dark Souls well shit. Who is this? The boss? Is he like the final boss? Like, where? Fuck. Who are you? What? Who are? Who are you? How did you find me? And that was my good brother Steve who spilled the beans on where I am hiding. He was always that mad that my squid gun won the science fair competition. I can't believe that he's still mad. My squids will show him. Did you know that he is hiding away in the park area, working on some gravity-based weaponry? Oh, I did not know that. These all like different hat options. Oh, I can eat this? Life goal progressed. Chubby boy. The eyes. Can I? Okay, so it's a friendly squid. I got a squid gun. I don't even know how I would even get out of here. I still want my regular gun, though. So do I just go back up and just somehow manage to get out? Do I, like, shoot him, and he helps me get out? Whoa! I'm so sorry. I didn't know. Exploding squids everywhere! Okay, but how do I get out? In all seriousness, I don't know how to get out. Boomer be gone. Effective spray. Make them pay. Are you gonna tell me how to get out? No, I need info. Man, look. Fuck, man, fuck the control. Alright, give me my gun back. I don't know. Shoot everything. Don't know how to get out. I just like. Just. Run? Run and jump? This seems to be helping a little bit. Odd. Let's ride this. I must have to kill myself to get out of here. Is this like Frogger? Is there like some reward at the end? Okay, I got this. Got this. I feel like crossing the road should be a bucket list thing. Oh, there is a chest here, though. No, open the chest, don't drag it. Just want what's in the chest. How am I supposed to open it now? You knocked it over, you. You know what? I'm taking this chest with me. Actually, I'm just trying to flip it. Being old is traumatizing. Is it locked? God, oh, I got fucked. Oh, like, can I get in cars? What the fuck? Okay, cars are just fucking my. Get out of this area. I get fucked. Which, of course, I've killed a few times in that area. So I have to lose certain limbs in order to open these doors, which is kind of fucked. Gotta lose my right leg. How do I lose specific parts? Like, hurt? Oh. Okay, there's part of my leg ruined. Gotta lose my right leg now. Ah! Still got my right leg. Still got my right leg. Still got my right leg. It's worth it. Just lose the leg, bro. Why won't you rip my legs off? I just wanna open a door. Yeah, I lost both. Not good enough for these guys. Look at them. Shit, man. Why just go to this guy to get limbs chopped off? Blows due to malpractice. Ooh, free sample. If I inject you, do you become the Hulk? Yeah, you got fucked, bro. Coming with me now. This is how people used to get married. They just took. I don't know where I'm going with this guy. Like, you're my friend, but. We're best friends because of our age. Okay, get out of here. I may only have arms left, but I can still do what my ancestors have done. That's climb towers? I do up here? Oh! Mads, jumping mats. Look, yes. Touch. Oh, I get higher and higher with every jump. How high can I go? Okay, I guess only that high. Okay, there's my enemy, the cars. Faster travel, though. Oh god, I don't want to get ran over that one. Let's wash the blood. I disinfect. So if I wash this guy's car, if I wash his car, does he give me a reward or something? That'd be nice if they did something. You know what? Life is hard. Now my revenge. Oh, that was anticlimactic. You know what? Fuck these things. I don't know what they're for. They're gonna try to throw me into that too. Oh, Spartan, you. Yeah. I don't want to just throw the dynamite. Watch it. I don't know. I still haven't activated one of these yet, so I want to see if this will activate. Oh, you have to throw it to activate it? Nice. So when I was dropping it, it wasn't activating, which is perceived that much. What? How do I lose a limb from that? Is this a nail gun? What the fuck? Okay, shoot one of these. Oh. Which side am I supposed to go to? Oh, they reactivate? Huh. You have to be like quick. Oh fuck. That or I just avoid them altogether. There was no point in me going to the side. Oh! Why are there landmines all the way over here too? Is there any benefit to either of these sides? Those are sharp. Killed by. Yeah, that looks like an actual tunnel. I didn't even need this. It just looks like I might need it. Oh, here he is. Anti-gravity gun guy, right? Did you find me a good brother since 7th grade? I will get him back. Squid-based weaponry, I know. What a fool. Anti-gravity and my lack of limbs, so. Activate. It makes sense to have gone this first and then seeing the other guy. Because then I could have got out. Area discovered. Kuen Park. Fuck these things. How do I activate it? It's not activated. Need some kind of weird ammo? And then jump on them? Sweet. Okay, I see bees. Oh god, and I feel bees. I feel them. I need that thing. Out of my way. Got this. And if only I had light. I wish I grew back legs like a or something. That would be too much to ask. Oh! It's easy. I don't know why this person had nail guns and got trapped in here. I managed to jump out without legs, for fuck's sake. How does it get stuck in there? Yeah, that looks like something I can dig. I'm gonna have to dig whatever bones up. It's probably what activates these damn doors. This guy's got a lawnmower. Can he run me over with that too? He can. You win, buddy. You win. I swear I saw a vending machine area. Apparently I need a shovel. I thought these would be harder to get in all honesty. I think a shovel is a utility. I can just dig random holes or no? It didn't look like. But this looks like something I can dig 100%. Fuck is that? Chrome. It's a grenade? Looks like a grenade. What would I do with a grenade like that? I throw it. That just opened the door? Oh, I probably need the nail gun to ring bells. I probably don't even need this grenade. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, fuck. Was it like a magnet? A magnet grenade? Yeah, I think I need this. No? That's not how that works. Okay. Need one of you to launch me up there, I think. Oh! Wait, if I blew one of these guys out... Wait, they're not dying too, are they? I have no idea how to open those... I don't have a gun anymore. Can I get impaled? Coming with me. And this is why I need to activate these fans. Maybe? Oh, it is. Okay. I can just do... That doesn't seem to do much. Oh, fuck that. I can wear clothes? No. What are these things? Are these like little vibrators? Oh, it's a lightsaber? Fuck, why do I have a lightsaber now? Like, I shouldn't be complaining. Fuck, man, look at all these holes I could have dug right here. Is that a cannon? It's gonna launch me in the air if I jump in it. Nope. Seem to do shit. Fuck, man, not having limbs sucks. Can't even find half of these damn keys. Music sucks, bro. Wow, it set him on fire. It set me on fire. Fragile. Am I not tall enough? Am I really not tall enough? I ain't leaving without my fucking lightsaber. Delivery crate slot? Now what, that fragile thing? It's heavy as fuck. How am I supposed to even get that up? I see this thing go by, I don't think that's gonna help. Yeah, I got no clue. Come on, it's accurate enough. I just had to walk up to them accidentally and I fall. Okay, compost heavy. Bar. think I've, yeah, I've been over here before. I think I've done like a full circle of the place now. And there's just some interior bits left to explore, and like, I don't know how to get any further in a lot of, you know, half of these spots. Yeah, I have another one of these things. Let's see if... Oh, don't blow that up. My phantom. This would be cool if I could activate this thing, whatever the hell this is. There's the retirement. Okay, don't hurt. Yeah, I think I've pretty much maximized my fun with this game. You know, this game would last me about 2 hours. It was still fun as fuck. I like to go and like see all the ways, like all these random ways that they're gonna kill the old people. Like, nothing funny about old people dying in real life, but like, it's a game. And it was pretty LOL. The whole anti-boomer sentiment in this game is like, whoa. Funny. And funny, not like, you know, horrible, do not bring this kind of shit into real life, kind of funny. Yeah, I'm pretty much at like a loss of what the hell to do now. So I'm gonna go and end the game and end the session and check all these damn emails I'm getting. Thank you for coming, and do enjoy your night. I'll try a different game tomorrow.